Belgrade is a cycling-friendly city. The population is 350,000 people. At a daily basis, there are 125,000 cyclists passing through downtown Utrecht. So that's quite a lot.
I'm really fond of cycling because it has so many advantages. It's about the noise, it's about clean air, about climate, but also about how friendly it is in a city. So you really have the idea that people are the boss on the street and not machines.
It's all to get cars out of the city center, park at the edge of the city, or go into it and then pay the full price. But don't go through the city, that's the whole idea.
Things that have changed radically in the last years. So you can see what happens if you choose the radical choice. Get the car out and the bikes and the people in.
Well, this is called Vredenburg. It's one of the central locations in our city. It's dedicated only to the bus traffic and bicycle traffic and of course pedestrians. So regular cars are not permitted here. It's a very busy place because it's close to the central station and it's on the route to the city center. It's actually the busiest bicycle location of the Netherlands.
Utrecht in a lot of ways is emblematic of an entire country that really made a very resolute decision in the 1970s to not build their cities around the automobile, and 40 to 50 years later now they are really reaping the rewards of those decisions. And so whether you go